She's not a girl who misses much. Oh yeah. She's well acquainted with the touch of the velvet hand, like a lizard on a window pane. The man in the crowd with the multicolored mirrors on his hobnail boots, lying with his eyes while his hands are busy working overtime. Soap impression of his wife, which he ate and donated to the National Trust.
Jump the gun.